topic, catastrophic, toxic topics. Pandora's box long before they had the chance to come along and lock it. The masses screaming, stop it, helpless as the flame shoots out their eye sockets. Satisfied to break the mic, then fucking drop it. These days I'm quick to block shit. I've got too little time to entertain your mock fits. Not what I'm here for, so therefore, there's sore. I won't engage with their poor arguments and rancor. None of it's necessary, all of you.
What's good, everyone? Yeah, it does look different in here, doesn't it? That's because I moved a few months ago and finally got a chance, once I got the new space, to make it more, I don't know, fitting of what I think a studio should kind of look like. Now, there's still some flaws, and there's certainly some things I need to fix, but it's in good enough shape for me to do this content. Now, this is just really a teaser of my Deadman talking show. I'll give you guys more information about that later on. But right now, I just want to kind of get you guys used to the new digs and also drop you a little bit of information that's of specific interest to PC gamers. And I only found out about this a couple of days ago myself. So apparently, Epic Games, I guess celebrating Batman's anniversary, decided that they were going to make giveaway for free 6 Batman games. That's all 3 of the Batman Arkham Asylum series, as well as the Batman Lego series. Now, for those of you that are into PC gaming, maybe you never played these games before, it's entirely possible. This is a great time to jump on these games because they're absolutely free. For those of you like me that have played most of these games before, but no longer have them in your library, this is the perfect time to snatch them up without having to pay anything. I will leave a link in the description to the website, but you're going to want to jump on this as soon as possible, because once September 26th gets here, they're back for sale. You can't get them for free anymore. But that's really all I have for you guys right now. As I said, I'll give you more information a little bit later about, it's like a bunch of shows that I'm trying to do and get done. And I'll give you some more information on that later. But in the meantime, let me know in the comment section what you think about the new digs. Give me some feedback. I like it, but I'm interested in hearing what you think about it. Let me know. I'll talk to you guys later.